Robert, you have always been the most rock-solid person. Even when we did things we were both ashamed of, you always put family first. But now, you're lost.
I know it hurts, it's hard to breathe sometimes. These nights are long, you've lost the will to fight.
You should never have gone alone.
Is anybody out there? Can you lead me to the light?
Mommy's
home. Hi, Mommy.
Come here, baby.
Is anybody out there? Tell me it'll all be
just
all right.
Bring her back.
Bring Amy back to life.
I know you miss her.
You
too. So why can't you just say it out loud? If things don't change, we'll lose her too.
How could you, Tina?
I didn't think she would take it. Maybe this gal will be a new start for our family.
I will carry you.
I would most like to thank my husband, Robert, for his commitment to pride, to Wizard Computers, and most importantly, to our family.
What should I do about the fact that my wife is sleeping with another man? Isn't that right, Rob?
Anyone dies tonight, it's me.
You're being irrational.
I've done nothing but humiliate you, betray you. I let you down. I let our girls down. I couldn't protect Amy.
But he's still my husband.
You are my love. What did I do wrong?
Robert?
Tina.
And no matter what happens, I love you. Better than me. Spare it a little. Welcome back. We have a lot to do. But first... Hi.
Why are you smiling?
Because it's finally over. The grip pride has had on our lives for the last 15 years.
I'll be right.
Finally get our lives back.
I love you, Dad.
Our family.
I love you, too. I can't let you do this.
We're a team. A marriage.
What we've lost.
Look what the chain's gone. You know what's going on?
We're never getting back.
I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault, Nicole.